Welcome to howtocookgreatfood.com.
Hi, welcome back to howtocookgreatfood.com. Today I will show you how to cook chicken stir fry with corn and capsicum. This is very easy and simple. The ingredients are breast chicken, it is cut into strips. Capsicum or bell pepper, also cut into strips. Sweet corn, scallions, chopped red onions, garlic, ginger, red chili, some salt, ground black pepper, oyster sauce, and of course we will use cooking oil. Okay, let's start cooking. Okay guys, let's start. I had a preheated pan here. Make sure it is hot. About 3 tablespoons of corn oil. So first, the garlic and the ginger. Make sure this is golden brown before we drop the onion. Okay, we will add now the onion. We will cook again the onion for about 3-4 minutes and then we will add the breast chicken or chicken breast strips. Okay, our onion is cooked already. We will add now breast chicken. Now, we're gonna add the oyster sauce. And we're gonna stir this for about 4 to 5 minutes. Once the chicken is cooked, we will add the rest of the vegetables. Okay. Once we cook the chicken for about 5 minutes, we will add now the rest of the vegetables. Now, the sweet corn. Spring onion or scallions. Green capsicum. Red chili. Pinch of ground black pepper and salt, because as you know the oyster sauce is a little bit salty already. Now stir. Again we will cook this for about 4 to 5 minutes and it's done. It depends to the size of your chicken, you know, the way you cut it. If you cut it big, of course, you will cook it longer. If it's strips and small, maximum 5 minutes, this type of dish. Okay, our dish is ready. This is really, really very Asian type of dish. This is good with the plain rice. Wow. Can smell the oyster sauce. See you again next time to howtocookgreatfood.com. Take care, bye.
howtocookgreatfood.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. For more information, take a look at our website, www.howtocookgreatfood.com.